long before I ever went out to Los Angeles and got involved in that whole madness, long before that ever happened, this city, New York City, made every single one of my dreams come true in every possible way. And everything else is gravy, seriously. I never knew nothing to happen. This town has been so good to me and so good to my family over the years. And I love you for that. And the online support, the Twitter, the Facebook, the craziness, the fact that so many people helped me out a couple months ago when I got in trouble meant so much to me and always will. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much. One last thing I'd like to do here tonight, there's a band called Cake that I absolutely love. And they do a cover version. A bunch of years ago, they recorded a cover version of a 70s song, a very famous 70s song, and I always loved their version of the song. I used to play around with it on guitar. I just liked the way they played it. And did it for years and years and years, just for fun with the band. And then about 3.5 months ago, this song took on new meaning, and I'd like to play it for you right now. It's in a minor key. Which means women will fall in love with me. Or not. Oh, that's cool. Thank you. I love you too. I just can't find you now. It's first I was afraid.